why Proggio versus the others on the market?
Definitely the user interface. We were very impressed with the user interface, how adaptable it would be for our users. It's really been great for us to be able to look into the future for how we capture projects. So one of the things I hadn't learned about Proggio in the short time at Global last year was project intakes and capturing all of the information of a project when we bring it online and the workflow behind that.